end of an accident. I should have been there for him. Perhaps I could have stopped it, but you know what? I wouldn't change it for anything. Feeling your warm skin on my back last night was the closest I've come to love in 10 years.
Just came to see how you were.
Hey, buddy. My little coke fiend.
Tell me one name.
Listen to me, right? You stop.
No.
The fuck?
Get him out.
Who the fuck are you?
I said, get him out.
Ah, no, relax. It's just free diving. You can reach 8 or 9 meters catching octopuses.
One.
Yeah.
Two. Oh, fuck.
Hey, oh. Calm down.
Three.
Everyone's asking about my leg. I tell them I was shot with Cupid's arrow. Well, a harpoon, but it's the same thing, isn't it? When I saw you in there like a wild cat, I thought to myself, fuck, you could have something serious with a woman like that.
I'm married with a kid. I'm not looking for a holiday of romance.
This guy kills a cop in the first minute of the film, but then falls in love and it turns into this beautiful love story. Maybe that's why my grandfather made me watch it. So he could show me that I didn't have to be violent and miserable all my life. That I could do beautiful things too.
Trying to take away from me.
The family with her.
No one risks all out for some nightclub bouncer.
I'm not like you, man. A shitty gun.
What?
A shitty gun. Having a family home while his wife is making love in a local like this, huh? Yeah, but you know what? If I'm not careful, I'm going to end up just like that. Hoy he tenido que mentir a alguien. Lo he hecho por usted, señor Calafat. Pero creo que no puedo seguir haciéndolo. Ya no se me da tan bien como antes. Y ya no tengo edad para vivir en el techo de una discoteca. Ruego que acepte mi dimisión, Andreu.